I had to try this again. Didn't work the first time. That's exciting. Anyways, like I was saying before, well, nobody's probably gonna hear this part, but this is Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. If you never played the first three, don't worry. You don't have to. If you've never seen the first three, don't worry. You don't need to watch them. Because each Uncharted game has its own story. Same characters, just different stories, different treasures to go after. So it's gonna be something special. Anyways, with that being said, let's jump right into it. Starting a new game up. Moderate. I will play on hard, but I don't need that. Don't need that. No, don't need that. Oops. Sorry. If you can hear me, I'm saving the game. It won't show you anything while I'm saving. All right. Somebody left a comment. I need to go into the actual app, so give me a second while I do that so I can read it. Yo, what's graphics in this look absolutely amazing. Holy cow. Get out of my way. Time to go.
Head straight to the island. See out there! Shit! Get them off of us! Doing the best I can here! Nathan, hurry! Just hang on!
Oh, what the hell? The boat just moved. They didn't even do that.
On your right! Watch it, watch it!
Oh, shit! Damn! That's crazy.
Nathan. Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else?
I don't care.
Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
You wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
Maybe.
It wasn't just about the book. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
See you.
Wow, these graphics are really good. Just got done playing Uncharted 3 not too long ago, and in comparison,
whoa. Too slippery. And quiet.
Are we looking for something? Are we going somewhere? I don't know why I came here. Oh, I guess this is how we get around.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
Well, I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning, okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night, Sister Catherine.
Move it, sister.
Oh, it's Somebody's hiding some cigarettes, huh? Are nuns supposed to be smoking? Uh-oh. Oof. Luckily, her triangle bar didn't fill up enough. Or she would have seen me and spotted me.
I've forgotten my keys. Can you open the gate for me?
Come in, Father.
Don't you hate when that happens? Just trying to climb up a pole and just falls on you.
Sam?
Sam?
Ooh, you gotta learn to watch your back.
Alright.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
No, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Nice jump.
Come on, yeah.
I was about to say,
You're right. The sister's feeding you enough.
I was about to say,
the place is kind of empty. Where's everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeah, I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way. Getting there.
Oh, almost fell off. I shouldn't press the jump button when I'm sliding down.
Damn. You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Every teenager carries a grappling hook.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Yeah, come on. Your turn.
Thought it would just be up, but apparently it's L1.
What you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts. No glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this.
Well, I was gonna do it the first time, but, you know, he got scared. No guts, no glory.
See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah. Totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Okay.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin.
I guess so.
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Man, all this just to get out of a... Oh. Just to get out. It seems like a lot of work. Better off sneaking out. Oh, man, that's what I was doing originally. Don't I feel like an idiot? Oh, was I supposed to climb that? That would make sense.
Nice view, huh?
Yeah. Not bad.
It's okay.
You ever been up here before?
This particular room? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less. You wait here, and you watch me.
Oh crap. Nailed it.
I did it.
Of course you did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay.
Here goes nothing.
Okay.
After you. Now, head down. Just like that, we're out.
That place was huge.
Check it out.
Whoa, you got the 250?
250? What are you talking about? No, this is the 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Oh, that's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Yeah, come on, take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? Alright. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Like, a year. At the most, and then I'll be back before you even know it, right?
You're bailing on me.
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What, so it wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right? Just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Yeah. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
I found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Esto va a estar más fácil de lo que esperaba, ¿eh?
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
No dejes que este tipo te gane, Gustavo.
¿Te gusta esto?
¡Dale en la cara!
A ver cómo te sales de esta,
cara. Muéstrame quién manda.
¿Qué tal esto?
Asshole, let go of me.
¡Gánenmelo!
Right back at you.
¡Man!
¡Ponte como un hombre!
Okay.
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
Amigo.
I got you now.
Puedes hacerlo.
No puedes. Esto es por meterte con nosotros. Ahora sí, pendejo. Te vas a arrepentir.
¡Ya lo tienes!
¡No puedo!
¡Come on!
¡Shit! ¡Te voy a matar!
¡Come mierda! ¡Amigo!
¡Voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡My turn!
¡Ya basta, idiota! ¡Suéltenme!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
¡Te voy a matar, gringo, come mierda!
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
¡Te voy a partir por el culo!
¡Solitaria! ¡Cállalo!
¡Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh!
That was intense. It felt like a real fight. Just without the pain, of course, but you know what I mean.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
You're looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias.
Sonny.
A great dream too. Hey. All right. Easy.
It's not. It's the guard.
All right.
right, cálmate.
Chapter 2.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo.
Hey, Vargas.
Cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
Muévanse. Quítense, cabrones.
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
You speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Te lo advertí. Pero no escuchaste.
¿Qué está mirando?
Nada, amigo. Nada.
Atrás. De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Okay, it's a much way to go. Ooh, look at those rats, they're huge.
No, no.
Surprised he wasn't grabbing me and throwing me. Just a gentleman.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Take these cuffs off, or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck out for you gringos.
Yeah, and Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
See? But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here. And not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels, all from one single ship. The guns way.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story. Can you get to the point?
I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. Tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, we can take this up with Rafe. Come on. Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
That's the plan. Hey, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah. Hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crates.
So, the facial animations in the game are very good.
There we go, piece of cake. Bingo. Now we're in business. All right, this should do the trick.
Just toss it over there. Right there.
Looks like I can slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
We'll find out.
Wait till Sam hears about this. Onward and upward. Find the highest cell.
Oh, shh. Why did he drop down? Oh, okay.
This Burns had a nice view before he was executed. Dozens of pirates holed up in here, just waiting to be hanged. Okay, where to? Yeesh, I thought the modern prison was bad.
I hanged the first of the Captain Avery's crew this afternoon in full view of the courthouse. Anything, ain't gonna give me anything important? Keeping an eye out for collectibles as well, that's why I'm like wandering around.
Alright, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns' cell.
Cell? More like a suite.
Okay. Where to begin?
Shit, for real.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. Here's the other half. Now then. That's more like it.
There we go.
Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius. And the Scorpio sign.
So, arrow and M. Okay. It's gotta be in the wall somewhere. But where? Maybe I was looking at that wrong. Let's look at it again. Oh, I think I get it. Right. Two? And where's the arrow? What's the hourglass? So, we're looking for an X. Right there. There it is.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
Nothing.
What'd that letter say again?
Is it the overall, what they add up to? 12, maybe? Yeah, that has to be it. I was thinking. Okay. There it is.
10 and 2. X and II.
Oh, that's sweet. That's really cool.
Digna factis recipimus. Guess this is it. Time to head back. Watch that first step. Down we go. Huh. Now what?
Ledge. I wonder how he gets the rope back. Is that one of those cases where I'm asking too many questions? Was I supposed to slide down and then jump off? Maybe? That would make sense.
Time. Oh. Yeah, let's see Rafe do that. shoulder.
Easy, I could do that. I've actually done it before. Check out my my parkour videos if you have the time. Under it's in my dreams.com.
You made it. What'd you find? What?
Place was picked clean. There's a clue hidden up there somewhere. I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
Are there any plants at this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Great, great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around. Yeah. Are you done talking to him? Come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Huh? ¿Qué puedo decir, eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they weren't supposed to get you, all right?
Just another day at the office. Come on.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. We just gotta find Rafe.
No, and... Rafe.
Don't stop, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Not one. Like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did. Mm. After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit.
Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find some room more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so, what do we got?
Oh, shit. Huh?
Hey. May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
You're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus.
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
You receive the due rewards of our deeds. Yeah.
Look at you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. Okay? He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah.
What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
The last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
You know, I have my doubts about you, too. Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shuttle. Let me guess, this is the guy you picked to fight with?
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no hayamos terminado.
Mira, nos ganaste, okay?
No tarde para hablar. ¿Quién no sales?
You know why?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Here we go. Oh, okay. Okay.
Wow. Did you have to pick on the most popular guy in this joint?
I didn't hear you.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
Nice. There you go. That's how you do it. No.
Ay, espera.
Ya basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Bringing in contraband?
Fergus.
Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda!
There are los gringos en mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjenos.
Too long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
What can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate, fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away. Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
Half?
We're doing most of the work, 20. And you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
Sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Yeah, sure. 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me...
Oh, okay. Well, so much for a deal.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Vargas said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. We'll get outside and figure it out. Shit! Dead end!
The window! Nathan, give me a hand.
Hurry up!
Oh, that's not good.
There, it's open.
Time to go. Time to go. Come on.
I don't see the lighthouse. Right now, let's just get away from the guard.
Down this way. Through here. Watch yourself.
Oh, crap.
Over there.
Oh.
This way. No, wait. Over here, come on, come on!
Oof, man.
Damn it! It's locked.
Of course it is.
Shit, another dead end.
The fire escape. Nathan, get me out there. Come on, Sam.
Ready? And... Let's go!
Yeah.
Oh, just push me out the way. Oh. Dang. Come on, come on, come on, go, 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 go! Gotta be faster than that. Oh, no. Thanks. Oh, shoot. More guys to fight.
Seriously?
Oh, they came back. My brother came back. Yeah. It's your brother's dude. There you go. Oh. Come on.
Alright, we need to catch up with Ray.
Oh, that was awesome.
You thought you trusted him.
I do. Good point. There's a vent here. Help me push.
He's gonna leave without us, isn't he?
Not if we're quick. Come on, after you.
This game.
They're everywhere. Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Guard.
It's not prison.
Hold on, amigo.
Right. Good to see you. Down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said, stick to the plan.
Don't celebrate yet. That's right. Just keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on. And don't drop the cross.
Oof. Ah, sorry, I'm not talking much. My adrenaline is pumping right now. I feel like I'm escaping from prison. Because that's what I'm doing. And I'm getting shot at. Oh, come on, come on. These poles are always breaking.
Sam! Come on, we'll pull you up.
Oh, no. Did he get shot?
No. No, you hold on.
No way.
Give me your other arm. Come on, reach. No!
Oh, no.
We gotta move.
Come on, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, I can't.
Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no.
Oh, time to go. Oh, man. I don't even know where to go. Oh, I saw the Lucian. I couldn't imagine. His head is not in the right place right now.
I'm coming, I'm coming. I keep coming.
Was that the island that they went to in the beginning of the game? I hope not. That's the opening. Man, that was great. Whew. Second one. Second one so far is my favorite. Anybody ever has a chance, I highly recommend you play Uncharted 2. Honestly, I recommend all of them. Especially since they got the Nathan Drake collection. But it's definitely one to play. The second one is definitely the best. Shambhala. That's the plane from the third one, traveling around the desert for a long time. That was crazy. That scene was amazing itself, in my opinion. Later.
Alright. Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Did you sign up our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Alright, everybody. Hey, this is where I'm gonna end this stream from here. I hope that you all enjoyed this video. If you can, please hit that like button, subscribe for more, and I can't wait to play this for you guys some more. Alright, there's plenty of other games in the works right now. I have Outlast 2 that's gonna come out on the 25th. Oh, I'm so excited to play that. Everyone gets to hear me scream in fear whenever I play that. I did scream in fear when I played the first one, so I was able to keep that one to myself. But this one I'm going to share with everybody. My loud screams. So, anyways, if you're not doing anything later today, I will be streaming something else. Probably Let It Die or something like that. Maybe Ukulele. Not sure yet. But, like I always say, enjoy the rest of the day. And if you're on the East Coast, have a good night. Peace out.